Okay, so let's do some alien bust concept. So using a reference in this example. So we'll be using custom brushes, using the reference as for the color palette, we'd use that. What are the custom brushes that we have? Here's one. So these are the settings, shape dynamics, texture, and transfer. So we do some quick sketch. And getting the brush. Then we create another set of custom brushes. Maybe repetition of brush. Another brush. Just a half, maybe a 4:3 try. So basically I merge the background from the brush. So anyway. And let's try to create another one of it. Then change the brush again. Another brush. So this time just to add the more lighter, or we can change it to more blue color. Lighter na lang. shape, a more circular shape. On this side. More for this brush. A dark color on that part and some lines, spinal lines on the top of the head. Some details on the mouth part. Okay. Then you know, if you want to have a more lighter on this area, since the light source maybe. So let's have our own speed paint alien creature concept, and we can adjust the tone. And for the levels, you change some parts here, or yeah, you just merge it first. See, then speak in feature. See, then open the file. Then we add some mixer brush to give it more splash splatter type. that's my style. Then a little bit of dodge effect to give highlights. Then use color balance. Then another mixer brush. And we can put some glow effect using soft round brush. So can use the orange color on the side or the eyes. Maybe on the mark part also. Then we adjust the hue. Red or red. Then merge in a bit of brush again. And then we apply filter, iris blur. Give more of having a depth of field, so this is an optional if you want. And yeah, I think this is good. So here we have our speed paint. Alien creature concept, a more cybernetic design using custom brushes.